A Power Ranger is never late. They arrive exactly when they need to.
Great. Allison gets lost everywhere we go, though. Like, true story. She always gets lost. Or she locks me out of every hotel room in every city.
I found my key.
Well, good. That's great.
That's so long.
You would not believe how many times I've had to lie and say I was Allison McGinnis to get in places. You would not believe how many times I did it so I could get into places. So.
Yeah, we're just chilling. Does anybody want to start us off? What do you think?
We could ask like the legendary
word. Rangers.
Life, speed, rescue!
Rescue!
You want to ask a question? Oh, okay. Do you want to say hey on the microphone? Okay. Are you ready? Are you going to say it for real? All right.
Hey.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
What up?
We can have all the time.
Do y'all want to go ahead and ask questions? That's totally cool. You have a question?
Kind of. If they're Time Force Rangers, why couldn't they go back and get here on time?
I can't wait to tell him you said that. That's awesome. I texted them all at 8 o'clock this morning, and I was like, okay, photo ops at 9. And then I get a text from Jason at 10. Oh, whoops.
Horse luck.
How many people know this song? Woo!
Of course I can.
Alright. I want to see you guys singing it. I said it to the rest of my cast.
Oh god.
Can we start it? You guys willing to do that? I'll
sing it
to the rest of
you.
We just need somebody to go heavy metal, death metal on the first part.
If only.
You guys want it?
Seriously though, where did they go? Okay.
Let's start with Adam. Let's start with Adam.
You want to start with Adam? All right, y'all ready to start?
Talk about.
Awesome. Okay.
Let's roll.
Yeah. So we have Allison McGinnis from Lifetime Rescue and Azeem Risk from Megaforce and Super Megaforce. Woo! Do y'all wanna ask questions? Okay, alright. We'll start with you right here in the front row.
Azeem, what color do you prefer being, black or green?
I prefer black. I think of myself as the Black Ranger more than the Green Ranger because I was Black Ranger first.
We've been waiting for you a very long time.
What's up, everybody?
Everybody put your hands up.
Everyone hands up.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Nice pose. All right, now we can start.
There we go.
Oh, sorry, Mickey. Wait, let's
time board
is
right.
Come in, and then there was still a panel going on, so we went and used the restroom. By the way, the
separate
restroom.
You
want to ask a question?
Say it again what you said.
Oh, that was good. Bethany, it was good.
By the way, guys, yeah. Bethany, you stand up and ask that question.
Ask
you beautiful girl.
Yeah, stand up.
If I was like that, that's
let's give Bethany a round of applause.
My question was, if you guys were Time Force Rangers, why couldn't you go back in time and get here on time?
I had love for George Washington first, and then I came back. His wooden teeth, it gets caught in the...
They mess with the Time Force and all that shit.
Isn't it Lainey? She is so beautiful.
Yeah. Plus my beatbox like messes up the, you know, vibrational frequency. So when we travel back in time,
the
vibrational frequency is a little off.
Understandable.
Yep.
Hate when that happens.
So welcome, Aaron Cahill, Jason Fahn, and Michael Copan, finally to the party. Did you have a question, Pink Ranger?
Yeah.
All right, awesome. Go for it.
Jake, in the show, when you ask Gosei, why is Marky green?
Oh.
Black. They never explained it. Mm-hmm. Is
very impressive.
How many other people have been thinking about that?
What's your name?
Carmen.
Hi, Carmen.
Well, I've asked a lot of people that question myself, just to hear what they say. And I've gotten some pretty interesting answers. I have my own answer. Do you want to hear it? Okay. I think that I'm an earth element, like a rock in the ground. So I started as Black Ranger. And then as I got better and better and more skilled, I grew into the Green Ranger. Like a tree. That works? I think Savage should hire me to write these episodes.
Didn't the rest of your season grow?
No. Good question. If they were here, they would answer.
The budget for one character development. There's a,
yeah. That's the writer.
Yeah. Great question.
Do you have a question? Red Megaforce right there. Do you want to come up here?
Come on up, guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys want to get a line in the middle?
Yeah, that's good. What's your name?
But
well,
there's no mic.
There's no microphone.
Yeah,
there's no mic.
Got you?
There's no mic.
What's your name?
So everyone can hear?
When you were in the last episode of Super Mega Force, how did you all like fighting with each other?
Well, against the bad guys. It was awesome. It was so cool to see. I had no idea. You know there's so many seasons, but when you actually see every single Power Ranger in spandex, there's so many. They had to go to a special place to shoot the episode just because there were so many people in spandex.
Yeah, we had to go to another planet to get more spandex.
It was crazy. It was awesome.
So yeah, so we're gonna line up right here by this lovely gentleman right here.
Yes,
gonna...
Alfie.
Hi, Al.
Just dumb. Okay.
It looks like.
So while we're waiting for people to queue, this is really cool. So we have three generations of Power Rangers represented, and it all kind of comes to a head in a theme season. So that's pretty cool. As fans, was that exciting for y'all? As Rangers, was that exciting for y'all?
That's very cool, man. Yeah, it was.
I'm going to punch you so hard.
I am.
Normally, Minnie doesn't talk like that.
I'll help you punch him.
But that's really cool, Minnie.
She's right. It was amazing.
It was really cool.
No, it is really cool.
He's saying it in a funny voice because it's true. And
we like to tickle each other.
And well,
it's
we're
funny.
Very
true.
The first day of shooting, I went into the trailer and Jason Font was in there shaving. And the last time I had seen him was when he hugged but did not kiss his lovely pink.
That was a this
I saw it from the screen to the trailer. It was wonderful.
I was shaving?
Yeah,
you're shaving. You're shaving now.
Look at it, looks so good with
it. Beard or no beard?
No!
No beard!
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 Bethany says beard, so I would go with her opinion.
Yeah, right? Yes. Power Rangers are not supposed to have facial hair.
Thank you!
You know, we never did.
Merrick from Wild Force did.
Oh, Merrick?
Oh my god! Did you guys not see what happened to Jaden?
No.
When he grew his beard for the movie that he just shot.
Oh god.
Like, he grew this massive beard and shaved his head really. It was buzzed and everyone was
like it.
You didn't like his beard?
Which movie?
I'll tell him.
You got a question, right?
I went to military, like, he's a pretty place in military.
It's called Juarez 2045. I'll just plug it for him.
Alright, got a question?
Zim?
Yes, sir.
Jason?
Aaron.
Allison.
You call her Dana, that's fine.
Okay. For now.
Number one, did you know the latest episode of Super Mega Force is on right now?
Yeah. I did.
That's why I thought
it did. And did you know which one it is?
The one with King Maravo.
Emperor Mavro, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
And
wait.
Number two.
Come on, you can do it.
Yes. I lost
you should be watching the episode.
Yeah. I believe it.
That would be good.
Can somebody like
bit towards it? Okay. You can't steal my episode in front of me. I am a pirate, but I mean,
we're still a go say angel.
Still a go say, well.
Aww,
yeah.
You're such an angel,
is
he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is not true.
Jason.
Oh, yes. Ouch.
All right.
Something
although
goes
you didn't watch Megaforce often, did you know in Tenso Sentai Go Center there was actually a Green Ranger that actually died that was the partner of the Blue Ranger?
Huh? Is this for which one?
Megaforce.
Oh.
Ghost Ranger. There was a Green Ranger, but he died.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do. No, I didn't know that.
Yeah. If you saw my picture that on my phone when you were looking over at Zim, that was mine that I drew.
Okay. Looks sharp. Oh. Looks good.
Awesome. Thank you. Thank you.
There we go. You guys are super mega fantastic, aren't you guys? Two questions. One, if you really were a Power Ranger, what color would you be?
If we really were?
They are.
I always wanted to be red.
No one likes the blue guy.
We're like the shadow of the red. So it's like, where are we going? And the Blue Ranger's in the back going like, I don't know where. Whatever you say, sir. And in our season, it was Aaron. So it was Aaron's like, let's go, guys. Then Wes is like, okay. And then I'm over here. Where are we going? No one cares.
Exactly. At least I don't leave you behind. You completely forget you're there.
This is for Jason and Allison. What's it like to be Power Rangers again after so many years?
God, you know, we filmed in New Zealand. And what was cool, they brought a lot of the same crew that filmed with us, so it was almost like going back to reunion. And you know, through all these conventions, we met a lot of the other Rangers, and we all become really close friends. So going back was a ton of fun. Going, you know, again, shooting in New Zealand, meeting these guys, so we had a blast. They got us up at 4:30 every morning. We would get to bed early, yeah.
I get up that early
every day. But we had a lot of fun.
It felt like no time to pass.
And just for Azen or
Azeem.
What's it like to meet your predecessors for the first time?
Oh, it was wonderful. They were very, very sweet to us. They were very nice people to us. We were all a little nervous as a cast. I remember, because all of us lived together, and we talked about it the night before everyone was supposed to fly in. We were like, what do we do? Do we fan geek out? Do we just play it cool? Should we leave them a gift in their trailer?
Did you have a moment with Jason David Frank?
Oh, I had a moment with Jason David Frank. Yeah, because he came in with his little, you know, his hair and his little thingy. He sat in the trailer looking all awesome, and I walked in and went, whoa, who's that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah.
Jason,
Rangers.
Yeah. And for Jason, a picture of you in a comic picture, what did you have in your head at that moment?
You know what, him and I hit it off when we met in Forever Red, I think was the first time. And we've done things since together. So at that point, we've become real good friends. So we were just taking a candid shot, and that was the one that ended up getting posted. Yeah. Great guy.
Yeah.
Ton of energy.
I'm just right now, you got to meet Tommy, and I never did.
You never got to meet Tommy?
You will.
No, sir. No, not even once.
Okay.
You will.
Not yet. You will.
Oh,
he does 52 of these a year, I think. So.
You all guys give a round of applause for these awesome guys right here.
Thank you, Ben.
Thank you. Questions.
Only you guys can teleport out of here, right?
They're going to teleport on their feet out that way.
Out with their feet.
All right, thank you.
Bye, sweetheart.
Thank you
for
being
here.
I mean,
you
want to
go this way? Here.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Yeah. Inside
only.
Nice.
Oh, there
we go.
What's your name?
I want to be like you.
Hi, Jake.
Yes, my name is Jake.
What's your name?
Kenyon.
Okay.
Hi, Kenyon. In the series Super Mega Force, how many keys did you have?
How many keys do I have? I have one for every single season. And do I have a couple extra? No, I think I have one for every single season.
How many seasons are there?
There are 20. Isn't she cute? 21 seasons.
No.
Oh,
there are 20. Now there's 22 seasons. Yeah. Counting
that's
down
how many years they've been up.
Oh, yeah.
Yes. But he's asking about keys.
Right.
And there's a new key for every season, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, Mighty Morphin.
Three seasons.
Somebody answer.
Oh. Mess it up. Wait. Am I ruining this?
Rookie! He's ruining the illusion.
Yeah.
Good job, bro.
Oh, that's it? That's it. So much knowledge in here, and that's what he's doing.
He's moving the time force.
It's time for...
Time Force!
Quantum power.
I got a couple questions. First of all, for the Time Rangers, if you could choose any time you would like to go back into to save the world, which time would you go back to?
Wow, that's
I guess I'd have to choose 9/11.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I was thinking this is the day Jay and I wish on, because I think our nation really changed that day. It was kind of like the death of innocence in our nation. So I would go back to JFK, and then you can save 9/11.
I'd go back to the Sumerian times and the Egyptian pyramids.
Good party.
Pearl Harbor.
This one's for Jason Fox. Now I'm going to embarrass him.
Yes!
Good.
Fine. Out of Time Rangers, about the first couple of episodes, which Time Ranger would you go out with?
Obviously Michael, yeah.
We've been hiding the Purple Ranger for a long time.
Well, of course, Wes and Jen, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah. So,
The kiss that never happened.
That
was a relationship that hopefully something
And this is for the
Megaforce. Great. I get redemption.
I'm gonna apologize right off the bat because I never seen Megaforce.
That's okay.
Me neither, it's fine.
Yes, what?
I only got up to Samurai. But that's because I've been collecting the DVD set. And having them autographed by, you know, Rangers, so I'm going to take your word for it that it's a good series.
Okay.
And I want to see Jason Kwan in Super Megaforce.
Me too.
What is Megaforce about?
That's a great question. What is Megaforce about? I think it's about saving the world. I could be wrong, but in general, Megaforce is, I like to think of it as an anniversary celebration of Mighty Morphin. It's the first time since Mighty Morphin that we go back into high school in the same situation. There's a brain freeze instead of the smoothie shop. We've got the mall instead of a place to exercise. And
we have Ernie.
And we don't have Vulcan Skull.
I know.
Samurai stole them. What? Do we get them back? I don't know. You'll have to wait until the last episode.
So mean.
And their mentor is.
And our mentor is Gosei, who is not related to Zordon, but yeah, he's like his apprentice. I they're shady on that, but I think he's been created by Zordon. He mentions him once. Yeah, the very first episode. That's the only time. It's okay. I forget.
It'll be out on DVD soon, and then you can skip.
The season was on Netflix.
Awesome. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Hey, check out Dino Charge.
So I'm going to kind of push through the questions because we're already at halfway point, so try to keep it.
But these are all very good.
But they're good questions. They're good questions. All right.
This is for the Time Force Rangers, all three of you guys right there. I'm wondering why, I know you guys combined with the...
Wild Force.
It was what? Time Shadow, was it? That it was this thing that,
Time Shadow.
How come you guys couldn't combine with the Q-Rex Megazord?
Wasn't that causing the vortex to close?
Yeah, I know, but before the vortex part, I'm saying, why couldn't you guys combine with the Q-Rex and make it a lot faster?
I have an answer for this.
Because then the bad guys wouldn't stand a chance.
Just wasn't reading the script.
No.
It's like when you get a new iPhone
and they have a new plug.
Okay, it's like when you. But it's like when that happens and there's like a different plug and you're like, oh man, I have to buy a new one. It's like that.
Or maybe the T-Rex was a fixed point in time and they couldn't mess with it.
Allison, stop with science.
Next person.
Sorry, Aaron. I forgot about that.
Raiders roll!
Say it loud, say it proud, man.
Yeah, really.
Not gonna say it again? Okay.
We talked a couple of times. Doesn't this guy have a voice for voiceover?
Yeah.
Hey, guys.
Yes.
Hi, Jason.
Oh, she remembers my name. I'm blushing.
Yeah!
Great Goldar. Do the Goldar.
Yeah.
All right. In the zone. Rangers, read the will of the warden, nice. Yes, and leave for this. Mars, the animal, and Cold Dog Rangers show after I defeat them.
Ay, 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 ay.
Yes. No, but I mean, I'm sorry, what? Yeah, I mean, you know, I mean, when it comes right down to Power Rangers and, the outreach it has garnered, you know, I mean, I'm just seeing big, tall, round, small. I just wanted to say that when it comes right down to that, though, is there a specific, how can I put it? Is there a specific age limit that Saban usually tends to go for when it comes to hiring them? Just because I'm already 23 and I'm losing my hair. By the time I finally put my name in the hat, who knows?
I don't think there's an age limit.
Okay. I don't know. Jason was like,
what do you want to say? Dark Dynasty stage one, ain't fun?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, no, she's what?
They want everybody to look like you.
Yeah.
We were all pretty young. We had to wait for Michael to turn 18 to start filming.
Oh, okay.
Really? Yeah,
it's true. They waited, they pushed production, I think, 17 days.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Sorry about that. They pushed production 17 days till I turned 18.
I mean, is that just because it's more of a dangerous job than I thought it was?
It's illegal.
Yeah,
it's illegal.
Yeah, hours thing.
It's a work hours thing.
Yeah. Child labor law.
Child labor laws. You gotta watch out for that stuff.
Even in New Zealand, huh?
Yeah. New Zealand likes children.
Just because when it came right down to the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, I was like, if I'm not mistaken, Austin St. John was 16 when he started.
Really?
If I'm not mistaken.
He was 18.
Was 18. It shows what I know. On top of all that, though, what would you guys also say your favorite moments were, from favorite Megazords to favorite bad guys? I mean, Mr. Funk, would you say that facing Emperor Mavro? Thank you. Would you say he was a little bit more frightening than Rancic, actually? Is that possible?
I don't know. Rancic's pretty good. Vernon Wells is pretty amazing, so yeah. I gotta stick with my guy.
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta stick with my guy. And he's a good bad guy.
All right. So let's try to keep it to one question. I'm sorry.
Right, you can come by their tables and ask them questions and get autographs and photos after the panel. That's the awesome thing about this.
This is true.
They're not gonna go away.
But we gotta just keep it moving. All right, ready?
This is a question for five of you. Which Power Ranger costume from all the franchise do you like? Which is one of your favorites?
Mine.
Honestly, I really like the Time Force. I'm a Mighty Morphin fan at first, as a kid. I would say that would be my second now, but I really liked ours because I'm into ancient geometry and I love the geometric patterns and stuff and the whole concept, but... I'm a kind of a geek with that stuff. Anyways, I love ancient geometry, so no, I really like the simplicity of our bar scenes.
I like Mystic Force. They have kids.
Oh, I was gonna say that. Mystic Force civilian clothes. The Mystic Force civilian clothes. They have capes down the toes and these sick bracers.
And they've got wands too, right?
Yes. Yeah. 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 Magic Force. Yes.
My favorite one is from Dino Thunder, where the White Ranger looks pretty awesome.
Oh, yeah,
that's
cool. Oh, yeah, that one's
cool. Is that Jeff? That's Jeff.
That was Jeff Brown.
Thank you.
Oh, good. Yeah, clap for people. That's encouragement. Here you go.
Was it ever really you guys in the costumes, or was it always stunt people? Because with Time Force, it never really showed an episode that confirmed it was you guys in the costume, except for that one with Jason.
If you see our faces, it's us.
Our season, just the way it was done, it was just such a big production that they have the guys in the helmet has their doing all the fighting. The fighting stuff gets intense and dangerous, and there's a lot of explosions, so they keep us far from that. So we were filming two different units. The one time that I was in it was when the mask got blown out, and you could see my eyes. That was actually made that film.
So that was
someone made a picture of that that was here. I don't know if that was.
I had two different stunt people, two different stunt men. Kazu and Tomo. Kazu. And so you could tell which one was which because Tomo was about my height and my frame. And Kazu was
5'2". He was inches short,
like many inches shorter than me. Yeah. So whenever I would morph into Tomo, it would be kind of the same, but whenever I'd morph into Kazu, you could see I would just go
That's how I was. I went from 6'2" to being like 5 foot.
Thank you. I have a question for Michael. I'd like to know if Kim Kardashian's a good kisser. Did you get her a wedding gift?
She's an excellent kisser. Her lips are probably softer than anything I've ever touched in my life. Just saying. That's for the 18 up panel.
So
later.
18 and up panel.
I'll be in the 18 and up panel tonight, and I will not hold back.
That's happening tonight. 18 and up panel. All right.
Okay, I've asked a few of you guys this before, but not all of you. What was your favorite episode to film, and all that?
Azeem.
Let's go down the line.
My favorite episode. You know. Did you see the one where John and I switched places? Where Blue and Green switched places? That was a blast because we spent.
You're awesome. I do.
We spent, I think, 4 days in an apartment. One of us would sit on the couch and the other one would stand up and just imitate the other person. We just make fun of each other for hours, and you know it got heavy. Because you have to confront a lot of choices that you made, and you throw them right back in your face. But then when we got on set, I got to have that sweet comb over. It was very fun. That's my favorite.
Chicks dig the curls.
Chicks dig the comb over curls. Like the birds, the chicks. They dig. Are we having a meeting? You guys don't all have to say
the same. We're discussing what our favorite as a collective.
They're a hive mind.
Yes. We fit together, we make one brain.
And as Erin's the leader, she's going to answer for us.
I think we were just saying two of them. We like Movie Madness and End of Time. Those were our
I actually liked filming our final episodes because there was so much destruction involved. I mean, we got to go so many cool places, like the movie set with the submarine, even though the submarine was actually a little bit terrifying because it was so small.
Oh, awesome.
And when they shut the door on us, it was just, okay. Yeah, you're feeling
good. Yeah, I would never
you're
make
not,
it.
Like, tight spaces.
Jason has to have an ILC when he flies.
He gets very claustrophobic, so don't hug him too tight.
So. And plus, in the final episode, we get to go in a pool. That was kind of fun. We got to do some underwater stuff, and I figured out real fast that swimming with those boots on doesn't work. I fill up with water, and I'm swimming, but I'm not moving. The other rangers were just swimming past me. I'm like, my hood is going broken. I will admit, I have never actually been to this. Bring somebody in to swim for me. I was just swimming as hard as I could. I'm like, I'm not moving. And they didn't let me take the boots off. Which, I mean, come on, if you're swimming,
in a destruction-filled aqua base, you're not going to leave your shoes on to swim in the tunnels, are you?
That's how nice your shoes are.
Right. I don't think I would have cared at that point, because we're going to
Thank you.
Thank you for questions.
Awesome. This is for the Time Force cast, my favorite show.
Thank you.
It came at a good time for me.
So what is it like?
I'm gonna turn off. Oh, here we go. What is it like to be part of the best show?
We celebrate every day.
Really, what's your favorite memories from filming, I guess?
You know what, we had a great time doing it. I mean, our cast, they've always said got along very, very well. But it was great. We had great writers. We just had a great camaraderie with everybody. Just kind of clicked.
We were a family. That was my favorite part. Was we would fall asleep in each other's dressing rooms. We would play jokes on each other. We would put whoopee cushions down so that when you sat down in the scene, it was like. We're constantly playing.
The handholding?
Yeah.
And so I tell there's a lot of constant. Like, when we do scenes, you have to be really serious, you know, when you're having a serious scene. Of course, you know, my character didn't smile at all, you know. So he's really serious. So Jason always be like rubbing my leg under the table. And I'm trying to be as serious. And I'm like, so Jen, I'm trying not to laugh at every take.
Is that when the romance started?
That's where it started. Well, what we would do, and I've told this story before, is like we come across out of the back where we have to come out real heroic, and then Mike and I would come running out holding hands, and they're like, guys, cut, cut.
Probably can't hold hands during the scene.
And one time we came out in our boxer shorts.
I like to see that footage, yeah.
Koichi was like, Michael, no, go back. What are you doing?
More about that at 10:00.
I have to say, we've all kind of gone on and done other stuff, but we say this at every con. I've never connected with the cast and people like I did with the Time Force Rangers than any other actor from all the other stuff I've done. It's just this has been like the best cast, and we're still a family to this day.
So we have about 10 minutes left, so we're gonna have to
rapid fire
questions. Let's go.
Time for
lightning round.
This is for Azeem. Is Robo Knight coming back? Because in the very first episode of Mega Force, Troy had that dream with a legendary battle with him in it.
Yeah, Troy is a little in love with Robo Knight, don't you think? Is that a metaphor for cell phones? I don't know. We're not sure if Robo Knight is coming back or not. You're right, he is in that final, the image he keeps getting, like a Jason Bourne flash in his face. And we're not sure what's going to happen with it, but that episode is coming out very soon. So I can't answer your question, but I can tell you that you will get the question answered.
Yeah, he came back.
Robo Knight came back like a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, but he's talking about after that.
Yeah, but he gave his powers to
Wait, you're talking about after that, right?
Yeah, he gave his powers to the Silver Ranger.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then he, you'll see.
Yeah.
Sorry, you said too much. Yes.
Thank you.
Drop the mic, come on.
Like it was mentioned that there's now so many Power Rangers, and with Japan having more Sentai like the Train Rangers currently airing. with all of you as veteran Rangers practice with the Time Force Rangers, if you had the chance to become a mentor to another Power Ranger team, which would it be?
The current season.
Actually, the season that we're going to produce.
Oh my God.
Direct.
Is it?
Well, we're in the brink of, we're going to be doing a Kickstarter pretty soon, and I came up with this idea to do our version of Expendables, utilizing all our original Ranger cast to do an action film and a reboot.
Sweet.
And we're actually going to have that. When we launch it, we're going to need everyone's support, and we want to make this happen. And my question is, would you guys like to see it be released before the Lionsgate release or after?
Before!
Yeah.
Better
get out of here. I got a lot to think about. But yeah, we're gonna need your support. So I might have some new young Rangers as well as utilizing the. We can't call ourselves Rangers per se, but you guys will get it. You know what I'm saying?
I'll be the young pup they kick around the whole time.
You are the young pup they kick around the whole time. Okay, this is for the Zamus, a question for Matt, from Maddie. She wants to know, when is Jake going to get the guts to ask out Gia?
Well, Jake is working on it, okay? Did you see me almost ask out?
Yes. Yeah. She's like,
you saw me almost ask her out, right?
Yeah, I almost had
that. And then I got interrupted by my super sweet viral video that hit like 6 million views. I don't know. I would really like to ask her now.
Before the season ends.
No, I wonder if she's going
to call
her.
Yeah, yeah. Call her. Yeah, her on the fly of all these people. She can't say no, right?
Oh my gosh. Should we do this?
Yeah! And this is part of it too, because you know, the love between, you know, Jin and Wes. And at the end of Wild Force, you know, they kind of have their little hug by the fire. Wild Force, because when, at the end of it, when Time Force is helping Wild Force, the last thing you kind of see with Nadira is the silver hand. Pulls Nadira up and walks her into the woods, Michael.
Oh.
So, and I had never seen that before, and I was like, wow, what's up with that? So I'm just saying.
So what was your question?
Getting it on with Nadira, I didn't know.
Over 18
tonight.
Who's going to the over 18 panel?
Stop. I unfortunately have time for one more question. Just one.
Why not?
Oh, try it.
Okay, we'll try it. 10-year-old's gonna miss it. Because you already asked, I don't have time for one more question, okay?
Remember, guys, we'll be at the tables in the house.
Yeah, bring her.
To the 18-plus
panel? Always. My parents have me and I'm fine.
When you got...
Oh boy. He's laughing a lot.
When you got cast for each Power Ranger, did you watch the old series to get familiar with the characters and know how to act?
I get all of my acting tips from these guys.
You don't want to answer that. You know what I did? They had a huge chamber of all the previous episodes. I went and watched a couple of episodes in each season because I wasn't as familiar with the show, but I didn't want to watch too much because you always want to develop your own character, so you never really want to see too much of what other people do. But I did watch a couple just to get a sense for how the show was run and what they did.
Yep. Mine's a weird situation. I grew up watching the Rangers as a fan. But you're talking about acting, it was my first audition, so when I got it, my first teachers were actually Jason and Aaron. So I was a little baby. Jason was 40-something. And then, you know, I learned...
He's now 82.
He looks great. All seriousness, they were my first teachers, and I remember asking them every question I could ask them, and I just absorbed them like a sponge. So I think that's why I'm a lot like Jason, because he was probably one of my first Big Brother mentor leaders in LA. So, and as a state guy.
I listened to the Lost Galaxy episodes that would air as I was auditioning, and even when we started filming, I would watch Lost Galaxy. Mostly because they were so cute, but we actually had an acting coach on set. So I don't know if you guys noticed, but all Power Rangers kind of act exactly the same. They had an acting coach on set to teach us to act that way. So if we would deliver a line that was
out of character,
not out of character, but just say not didn't sound like a Power Ranger, she would kind of step in and be like, okay. You didn't sound like a Power Ranger there. You need to say it like this. And we're like, no, this is good. But you need to sound like a Power Ranger. I thought I did.
it was always really confusing. We had no idea what we were doing. Lainey?
Sorry.
What? You have a question, Lainey?
I always have lots of questions. Why is this not working? Good thing I'm really loud. Because this has stopped working for me. No, it's fine. I got it. Thanks. I have lots of questions that I'll ask at the 18 and up panel tonight.
Those kinds of questions.
But yeah, I just wanted to thank everybody for coming.
Thank you so much. We love you. We'll be back in our booths around 2 o'clock. We're gonna eat.
We're gonna take a break. Yeah. So, all right.
Guys, thank you so much.
Love you guys.
Hey, if everyone can stick around for a fan photo.
Yeah.
Carmen.
Really? Yeah.
Everybody grab your helmets.
Grab your helmets.